drunk and guys at bachelor parties think that they're entitled to fuck all these girls, etc. You must be like John Wick in terms of having a similar relationship. And I don't know, I gotta break up with you. Wow. Complicated all this love.
Well, talking about it on air doesn't help.
Do you think about the girl from Chicago all the time?
Not all the time, you know.
But a lot of the day. Like, does she pop into your mind?
Sometimes.
Yes.
What do you text?
Loving feelings could be developing.
Yeah, but what does he text? I mean,
there's some, like,
any kind of sex thing going on?
I don't want to get into.
So it is sex thing.
You don't know what anything is, Robin.
Of your tongue on my taint.
That's your, like, you're sex thing, Robin. Are you sex thing with everyone?
I don't sex.
Well, that's, I'm sorry then. I don't want to sex.
Did you beat off to her?
I know.
You haven't beat off to her yet?
Not yet, no.
Get the fuck out of here. You beat off all weekend?
I didn't say that.
But you don't think about her?
I'm really not getting. I don't know.
I beat off last night.
Good for you.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Watching that you porn again.
Talk about that.
Yeah, I watched. I was on watching babysitter porn. I watched. What was this? The theme of this one? I don't remember. It was some young lady.
Girl from Chicago.
Oh, I know what it was. It was one of those where the girl comes in. She wants to be a porn star. So the guy sets up a fake audition.
Oh, no.
And right away she's blowing up. She's pretty hot, too.
They block out the guy's face.
Yeah. But it turns out, it even says up front, this is not a real porn audition. They're scamming.
This is a hard audition.
And it's real funny.
Were you laughing?
I was hysterical. I was laughing at myself, like, standing there with my penis out and rubbing it. But I had to get the poison out. Yeah. You got a whole thing going on, brother.
Well, no, he dropped them. He had a thing going on. But he decided to drop Arizona.
Yeah, I would have kept the Arizona girl in rotation.
Listen, you can't have much of a rotation, you know, if they're a million miles away or whatever.
Yeah, but that's my point. So you keep her on, you know, you keep her sort of like, hey.
No, I'm on good terms. We're on good terms. Yeah. And, you know, whatever. Listen, I'm not saying nothing will ever happen, you know? Right. Just saying, yeah, I haven't talked to her that much.
Yeah. You just have more of a connection with the girl from Chicago.
Yes.
Connection.
Well, whatever. Leave me alone.
How can you have a connection? You know what I mean? Kind of connection.
He tweets better than he
Yeah. So what are you guys tweeting about? I can't wait to see you again.
Texting.
Yeah.
Stuff like that.
Yeah.
How you doing? Seeing me on different
days. You ever ask her what she's wearing and shit?
Sure, I have, yes.
Yeah, sure.
But I think, you know.
She ever wearing, like, nothing? She's something naked.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna do office naked.
In a moment.
I haven't washed my beard since I got back.
My beard. It's like a wild mountain man. Are you exclusive to her?
No,
is she exclusive to you? You don't
know? No, I think we're just whatever. It's not nothing. No one's exclusive.
Mm-hmm. So if you met someone
from New Jersey. Goodbye, Chicago.
Did she say to you, like, I'm not going to have sex with other guys?
No.
Does she want to be your girlfriend?
No.
That's okay. That's cool. It's all cool. All right, there it is. Now you get an update on JD.
Do you know about JD and Cody?
Whatever. It's not as
big news.
It was big news.
Okay.
Yeah, just fun to see everybody else here.
Just certain people. That's fun. I think people will worry.
Will was there.
Yeah, that's right. They wanted to go.
They were.
one with the mask.
Only Friday, right?
Cheers. I just played 18 holes, man. Am I
celebrating Easter already? It's only Friday.
They put like inflatable like outside.
I do. Like maybe an hour. Oh, shit. No, I like it.
But the decor? Not decor?